The potentiometer over here. The potentiometer over here is adjusted such that the sound, you are getting no sound mode, no sound from the speaker. Right now I am not getting any kind of sound on the speaker. Once this part is set up, once you are sure that you are not getting any sound on the speaker, switch off the kit, take a multimeter, keep it in 0 to 20 kilo ohms range. 0 to 20 kilo ohms range. Across these two points, connect your multimeter. The measured value of resistance is of R1 is 5.371 kilo ohms. By using the formula Rx is equals to R1 into R3 by R2. By using this formula, the unknown resistance is measured and compared with the true value. Here we are maintaining a ratio of R3 by R2 as 1. The applied value of resistance is 5.4 kilo ohms and the measured value of resistance is 5.36 kilo ohms. Done.